Let's try playing it again.
The audio password for my box is nevermore.
Wait, did something open? Why is it not opening? Did I screw up or something? Oh, maybe it's this one. Really? That's all that's in there. Where's the quest thing? Okay, wait, so his locker 1207. What was the one I just opened? What is this one? I can't see the name, the number. Eh. 1191, okay. Is there anything else in there? All there was some drugs and a little bit of money. How do I get this one open? I have a key. I have a key. But I don't have whatever this voice recognition thing is. I do not understand. Where is it? Okay, it's pointing me out the door, I guess, so I suppose we'll go back outside and have a look around. Maybe I'm supposed to go somewhere else? This way? Somewhere here? Where are we going? Show me on the map. Local map. No, we're going somewhere around the corner. Not into the wall, preferably. Boop 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 boop. I wonder if there's gonna be like one of those talky things in here, and then I'll be able to open that other thingy-majigger. Use key. Yeah! Excellent. Spy's audio password. This is very easy. How about this way? Nope, other way. There we go. Okay, I unlocked it and there's nothing inside. That's great. Okay, so I guess now we go back to the bank. Boop, 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 boop. What is his password anyway? Let's see, notes.
Go to the bank and use the password Xin Chan Weng. The software is configured to recognize only our voices.
Okay. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to hack into your stuff by leaving this holotape behind. That was not very clever of you, was it? Now if I can just find that bank again. Why didn't she just like write it on a piece of paper or something? That would have been... Oh hey, it's the guy. Activate wanted person of interest. Bulletin, attention citizens of Point Lookout. Wan Yang, suspected communist and Chinese sympathizer, has been reported in the vicinity of Point Lookout. Agent Yang may be operating under an alias and or using a disguise. Oh, this is the same thing I read on the computer. Okay. Oh, did it give me the picture in the bulletin again? Okay. Cool. Alright, now I guess we get to go and play the tape for the stupid intercom again. Boop, boop, boop. Can I say the password myself now?
Welcome to... Password.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Access. Okay. Shut up! I'm gonna play you the right thing. There.
Go to the bank and use the password
processing.
Chan Wei.
Yay.
The software is configured to recognize only our voices.
Granted.
Can you all shut up? Okay. Espionage briefing. Debriefing, sorry.
Agent Zhang, as you know, an important Chinese surveillance vessel was lost in American waters. Your mission is to destroy derelict submarine SSN-37-1A before the Americans can recover and analyze it.
This woman is
the recovery
so
location
over
is included
top.
In this dossier, and your cover ensures that the Americans will allow you access to their recovery operation. However, you will need an authorization code to trigger the self-destruct sequence. One
oh
of our
gosh.
Field operatives in your area, Agent Yang, has these codes hidden in a dental capsule, but her current whereabouts are unknown. Locate and rendezvous with Agent Yang, then destroy the submarine. Report to your safe house for extraction information when the mission is complete. The will of the people protect you, Agent Yang.
This is ridiculous. Do I have to, like... Are we done with the quest? Oh no, okay. Yeah, I know what happened to her. She's dead in a box somewhere. Ugh, we have to go back over there to Ghoulville. Blah. Oh, right, we need world map. What are we trying to do? Do we want to blow up the sub now? That doesn't sound like a very good idea. Boo, boo, boo. This quest involves a lot of running back and forth. Okay. Any ghouls? I really hope not. Because I don't want to deal with any more ghouls. Ghouls are boring. Okay. What was that? Was that... Oh, close the gate. I don't need to close the gate. I know where she is. We need to go there. Who's tossing things around down here? You two are supposed to be dead. Please keep it that way. Alright, where is... Where's the locker I'm looking for? Shen Mei? No, so it's somewhere here. Here we go. You found what's left of Agent Yang. Inspecting the remains closely, you discover a false molar tooth. There's a microfilm within that must contain the self-destruct codes for the Chinese submarine. Leave the tooth alone, remove the self-destruct codes. Sure, why not? What else are we gonna do? Eek. Put it back. Put it back. Darn it, I can't put it back. Okay, what is this? Notes. How do I do that? How do I activate these self-destruct things? Where do I go? What do I do? Map. Sub recovery site. Oh man. It's in the middle of the water. Oh no. Alright, let's go to Lighthouse. Seems to be the closest location. Then I guess I'm gonna have to radiate myself. Oh joy. Oh man. I don't know why I keep yawning. Hi. I've got a really piddly gun, but I can still shoot you in the head with it. Are there any more, or was she the only one? I guess she was the only one. Okay. I'll take those. Let me put a better gun on. There's an idea. Let's grab this. Okay. lord. Who's throwing things at me? Cut it out. Where did that even come from? Oh! My god, what's going on? Where's that coming from? Never mind, I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Let's go. What's in the trunk? Nothing very useful, but that's okay. Okay, I'll jump to this island. And by jump, I mean bunny hop. Bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop, cool. What? What is that? Stop! I'm just trying to complete the quest. Alright. Don't drown, please. Can I get on this little boat? I'm still being radiated. No, I'm not. Okay. Whatever. Get on the ship. Excellent. Whoever's launching grenades at me better stop. Or I'll be mad. Is this where I enter the codes? Where do I enter the codes? In the water? Oh dear. Let's save before we do that. Saving is a good idea right about now. Cat. Can you please not block the screen? Thank you. Nope. She's gonna continue. Alright, well, let's see. Oh, I see. I have to swim to do this. Well, let's have a breath of air. Where do I put it? How do I deal with this? Where is the oh, here. Open the hatch. Gonna get water all in? Okay. Hold on. Okay. There's really nothing interesting in here. Activate submarine operations terminal. Stuff that I don't understand. Mission parameters. Classified directives. Chinese Naval Command. Mission parameters. Routine patrol / observation. Vessel SSN-37-1A is ordered to patrol hostile waters between those coordinates. Variations from patrol are tolerated as required by evasive circumstances. Crew is under strict instruction not to engage enemy if detected. Self-destruct protocol must be initiated in event of imminent capture. Status updates are required at 6-hour intervals by one-way burst comm on orbital frequency number K17.18.V. Cat is in the way, 121. Initiate self-destruct. Self-destruct protocol initiated. Engineer must activate failsafe switch in aft engine to confirm sequence. Personnel will have less than 1 minute to evacuate. Oh man, how exciting is this? So wait, we're... What do I have to do? Oh, I guess I have to go back here and do this. Where's the thing? There we go. There appears to be a functional self-destruct switch, but the mechanism does nothing without proper authorization. Let's leave the switch alone. Confirm self-destruct protocol. Sure. I can blow up the sub. Why not? Now get out. Whee! Swim away! I'm totally getting radiated out of my mind right now, and I don't care. Oh man. Explosions! That's exciting. Who doesn't like explosions? So, how bad is my radiation now? Not even worth mentioning. But I'll throw it right away at myself. Perfect. Oh man, explosions!